morning, everybody. It's about 6:30 in the morning, and we are about to go to breakfast.
You know what's really great, too?
What's really great, too?
We're both well-rested.
Yeah!
Like 8 hours of sleep.
Right? I slept from like 8:20 to 5:30, and that's because Cody had an alarm go off at 5:30, but like that's totally fine because got to do my makeup. I feel really good. And the reason we're up so early is breakfast actually opens at 6:30, and then we want to try and get to Animal Kingdom by 8 o'clock for extra magic hours, which means we're going to try and leave here between 7 and 7:30. So we got a plan, man. We are going to ride this stupid new ride.
Yes, early as possible.
Yes, we're going to do it. Hopefully twice, because I want to do it twice. But we'll see. We'll see. Okay, we're going to go get breakfast.
My favorite things about Disney breakfast, the Mickey waffle. Yay! It's our line. Here we go. This is gonna be a very crowded bus. Happy extra magic hours day.
Yeah, right.
So this is an extra magic hours crowd. That's fun.
I think I may have miscalculated a bit.
I don't think you miscalculated. What should we have done differently?
It's crazy not done it on an extra magic hours day.
But even Animal Kingdom has to have their tree. This is Cody's first time in Animal Kingdom for 10 years. Holy moly. Okay, so this used to be where Camp Mickey and Minnie were. How cool, huh? Oh my gosh, how cool. Well, of course they do.
Well, I thought it was gonna be
so at night, I think this is kind of where it starts lighting up.
Yeah.
Look at those mountains though. Cody, look to your right up.
Oh yeah.
So here's that first line of the day. Oh, like a second after the bus.
Oh wait, is this called Flight of Passage?
Yes.
I get it.
Yeah.
I get it now. I get the whole...
Oh my gosh.
Whole joke.
We're in line. And it is currently 7:41.
And I'll say this.
Park opens at 8.
they did the good Disney thing where they give you a lot to look at.
Right? Like, I can't stop looking at these mountains. They're just so
cool.
Yeah,
it's getting better.
Right?
It makes me want a spider monkey all over.
Well, okay, you can't spider monkey, but...
I mean, just because they put a fence up, you know.
No, that's pretty much exactly...
Those are suggestions.
Fences.
You know what the worst thing you can do though?
What?
Is jump on a fence in Skyrim and get stuck on the fence post.
Okay, I'm ignoring you now because there's other cool...
You can never get off again. You just glitch. And you're stuck there forever.
That's gross and goopy.
I'm gonna touch it.
Don't touch it. Cody, don't touch it. I did have to suck it up and put my hair up. We're gonna do a really pretty part, so take a picture. Everything Animal Kingdom, but mostly Pandora. It's the Land Before Time bones up there. Littlefoot's mom.
I understand the aesthetic they're going for because it's like part of the world, but now this feels kind of boring. You know what I mean? Like, I wish I was still in the cave, the fun cave.
The fun cave.
Now it's like, look at these walls, they're stark.
Wow. What'd you think?
It was really fun. It was
yeah.
Cool.
That was so cool. I definitely see what they mean by, like, oh my gosh. It's so cool.
Well, this is dorky. I was gonna say, I was curious how they did like the thing where, because you're just staring at a wall, right?
Yeah.
But then you're not, and it actually looks pretty good. And so I think like there's a projector that shines.
Well, if you looked over at all, you saw more people.
Uh-huh.
So I think they just literally like put a screen down.
Yeah, I'm not sure because, well, I don't know. I was looking around trying to figure out how they did that, but it kind of doesn't matter.
No, but it was
still really cool though.
So fun. I definitely like, I'm jelly legged.
Yeah, it does like kind of leave you a little bit goopy legged. It is sort of similar to like Mars. I think it's kind of what Soren wanted to be.
Yeah. Okay, so the question is, do we try and go on it one more time?
I think we look and see what the wait time is.
Yeah. So we're skipping the rest of Pandora for now because we have fast passes for the riverboat. We're gonna go do some dinosaur and Expedition Everest.
Woo!
See, this is usually my first ride of the day.
Oh, really?
At Animal Kingdom. So sorry, dinosaur, you've been relegated to number two after the Pandora ride. This is round two of Expedition.
Yes.
And it took out my ponytail last time. So.
Yeah, I kind of messed up your hair smash.
That's okay.
I'm excited. They're talking to us.
Huh.
Oh, look, there's one in the tree over there.
Is there?
Yeah.
I don't see it. Oh, it's way back there. Nice, there's happy monkeys. So Cody learned a very important lesson.
Hmm?
What did you learn?
I saw a sign that was showing translations of words for animals, and I learned that the translation for lion's sin, which means in the Disney movie classic Lion King, they named their main character Lion.
Yeah.
And the main character is a lion named Lion.
It's perfect, isn't it? We're going on the safari now.
Are you all excited to be going out on a safari today?
Yeah! First fast pass.
Yep.
We're doing a river journey in Pandora. Okay, so far Magic Bands have worked really well when it comes to paying for food and paying for stuff. Now we get to see if fast pass stuff worked. All right. Y'all good? Fast pass plus on the Magic Bands, they work.
Yeah, it's nice that you don't have to carry around little tickets.
Yeah. Yeah, as much as I miss like picking them up during the day and like having that plan to like optimize like my family does, it's working really well.
Yeah, so we could actually try to get another fast pass, right?
I don't know. I don't know if you have to use up all three.
Oh.
Or if it's just like once you use up one, you can do another, but we'll find out.
Gotcha.
I don't know how this is gonna turn out, but let's go.
We can hold hands.
Okay, good.
Ewa.
our journey.
Your journey was fun. Super chill.
It was cute. I kind of wish it was like a tiny bit longer.
Yeah.
And that there were more of those really, like that animatronic
was
beautiful.
That animatronic was really cool.
It was beautiful. Just like how it was moving is gorgeous. I just want like one more animatronic like that. Please.
I'm trying out that quick service with Pandora. It's like a military base in here.
This is the quick service and it's just like, you do like a meat and then a base and a sauce.
It looks good, but this is the quick service place. So we are in line for Dinosaur, but our Fast Pass is actually at 12:10. So
we're going on Dinosaur. They're gonna use our Fast Pass to go back on Dinosaur.
Yeah, line seems to be moving okay. So we'll probably just stick it out and ride it twice.
So it's not bad.
Yep, and we'll be in air conditioning soon. Okay, our Fast Pass time for Dinosaur officially started now. And we are inside. So I think we're gonna make all our timing stuff okay. So we did Dinosaur twice, and we got a Mickey bar, and now we're off to It's Tough to Be a Bug. I always love this park, like walking around the tree.
Oh yeah.
It's so pretty. It's break time. We have one more Fast Pass around 2, and it's 1:55, so we'll be going over there soon. But much needed water break time.
Right? This cup was nice.
Yeah.
Because we haven't bought any drinks, which, like, if you think about it, it would have been like an extra probably $7 at each meal, which would be $14. And then that's assuming we don't buy anything else to drink all day, which is not accurate.
Well, and even if we were buying bottled water is like $3.
Yeah,
and we've had water like 4 times today.
Yeah.
So
it would be so much more.
Yeah.
So this is worth it to have a cup.
Yeah, definitely.
With water. Because I don't feel like you get enough water out of a drinking fountain. You know what I mean? You're like still thirsty when you drink out of a drinking fountain. But what we did that was smart was we just sat next to a drinking fountain. And every time we finished our cup, we would just go fill it up again.
We're smart. So this is the theater for Rivers of Light. The nighttime show. Everest was a lot of fun though. We were right in front of 2 guys that were really funny.
Yeah, there was like 2 big muscly guys. And when the ride started, they were like, oh man, no way, this can't be serious. Like, we're going up a hill and they're like, oh, I don't like this. This is ridiculous.
Yeah, it was.
We like hit a dead end, they're like, what's gonna happen now?
Which like, I'm
we're gonna go
wondering
backwards. He's like, that's not possible.
I kind of wonder if they were just trolling, but it was still funny.
It was very funny.
Even if they weren't being serious, it was funny.
It made it funny.
But yeah, so we're kind of, I don't want to say we're slowing down, but we kind of are.
Well, I mean, we've definitely like done basically everything we can do at this point once, at least, if not like 4 times.
Yeah, because we've done Everest and Dinosaur now 3 times each.
Well, we haven't done we could be sitting in line for the Pandora rides.
You're right, we could be sitting in another 2-hour line. That sounds
Pandora,
like fun.
But it's definitely not worth it.
No. There's been a whole lot of posts first for Cody. The first time he's gonna see Nemo.
Yep.
So this is where the Lion King show is now, which is kind of fun.
If you need to leave for any reason before the end of the show, please see one of our cast members for assistance. Our show will begin in just
a minute. We have another first for Cody.
Can you feel the love tonight?
what that like lights up. That's really pretty.
If this is at the end of the Animal Kingdom vlog, then I did a good job. If it's not, you get to hear about it with the Epcot vlog. But so for Animal Kingdom, we didn't get to talk about Rivers of Light.
Oh yeah, Rivers of Light was really cool. I thought the animatronic was great. It was a very peaceful ride, and I really enjoyed it. It was a good practical ride for, what's it called? Avatar.
Well, that's not what the Rivers of Light is, but good job. That was the Navi River Journey.
I am smart.
So the Rivers of Light is the Animal Kingdom night show. And what...
I'm an idiot.
Yeah, it's cute, though.
Why didn't you stop me right away?
It was just funny to let you keep going. So Rivers of Light. So the last thing that I had heard about it was Rivers of Light actually wasn't ready, because I want to say when Pandora went up, their nighttime stuff like ended up happening. So they needed other nighttime stuff, and Rivers of Light wasn't totally ready yet. So for a while they were doing basically Jungle Book on the water. So they were just telling the story of Jungle Book on the water, and people were like, I guess it's okay. But what we saw was not that.
No, it was really cool.
It was really cool. It was all on the water. It was a bunch of boats. It was like if Fantasmic didn't have the mountain. Like, everything was done on boats.
There's a lot of cool projection stuff with water spraying up in the air. Like, there was parts where they would, like, shine a laser at a level. So there was, like, a plane of laser light.
Mm-hmm.
And then they would shoot water up through it. And when it would break the plane, you could see, like, lines shimmering around. It was really cool looking.
There was that. My hand keeps shaking. They also did a lot of stuff with shadows that was really cool. Like the actors would have shadows being projected on their sail, and then the sail would be... shadow puppets. And then the sail, what was projected on the sail would be projected on the water. And it was just, oh.
Well, and the actors were really cool. They had interesting costumes, and they were like... very much like in character
the whole time.
The way
that was good.
We had fun describing what those characters were, which was like a robot that's confused but then very excited because they were like doing like weird dances.
I have footage of it, so if you haven't seen it already, I'll put it again here.
But it was very fun.
It was very fun.
It was worth waiting for.
Very pretty, and I'm glad we, even though we didn't get to see Pandora like at night, we were ready to go.
Yeah,
and
that was really cool looking. So.
That was definitely a really great way to end Animal Kingdom Day. Was fun. And let's wrap up Animal Kingdom vlog with what was your favorite part?
Oh, man. I keep thinking about it and changing my mind. Wait, of Animal Kingdom?
Animal Kingdom.
Oh, Dinosaur. Dinosaur. Dinosaur, every time we did Dinosaur. I love Dinosaur so much.
I have to say Dinosaur too, because...
Although Everest is great.
Everest was really fun too, but Dinosaur is like that perfect combination of a practical ride. It's dark, it's kind of scary.
It's also very silly.
It's also silly.
I love the acting in it, where there's like a guy that's like, we hacked the time machine so you guys can go back in time. You're not going to make it back from back in time.
Right, and the T-Rex, well, it's Carnosaurus. The Carnosaurus is just cool.
Yeah, it's like a T-Rex, but with slightly longer arms and horns.
Yeah.
No, so it's like a T-Rex, but cooler.
Yeah. No, we love it. Dinosaur is definitely, I think, our favorite. Pandora was great, too. I wouldn't currently do the wait times that are normal for Pandora.
Yeah, that's fast pass.
Fast pass it. Or hit it up early in the morning, get it out of the way.
It's crazy really
they
fast.
Are really fun. It's fascinating to see. I think we did talk about them after the rides. So you can go back to the earlier stuff with that. But... that's what we really enjoyed about Animal Kingdom. So this is I put this in Animal Kingdom vlog, that's the end of this part of this end of Animal Kingdom. Otherwise, I think I did an outro for Animal Kingdom, and I'll put that right here. So this is probably the last time we're gonna talk to you, well, because it's still light out, so you can just barely see us.
True.
So we will see you guys tomorrow for Epcot.